I'm Bas Heitzer. I'm a second year student of the master program Bio-based Materials at Maastricht University. In my previous study, I focused on biology and chemistry, but especially the biology. During my thesis, I knew I wanted to do also more of the chemistry part, and this master was just a perfect opportunity to combine those two again. What I really like about this master program is I have the feeling I'm really doing something back for the environment and for the earth, basically. What we learn is something you can hopefully use to make some better products that don't harm the environment that much as some fossil-based ones do. A big advantage of studying at the Chemelot campus is really close to the industry, so you're basically studying in between the industries, so everything is really close and it's really inspiring as you see where you end up and really in the future, because it's already happening all around you, so it's really inspiring to be at this site. What I like about the program is it's really small and really personal, so you're not just a number in a big group. If you have any problems, you can discuss them with your peers or even with a professor. A really nice project I'm working on is helping to make a material for corals to grow on. It's in cooperation with a company in French Polynesia, and they need a material to grow corals on in the ocean, and it should biodegrade and it shouldn't harm the corals, otherwise they won't grow on it. So with a small group of students, we're now basically making that material. For my future, I don't know yet what I'm going to do. It depends a little bit. I might do a PG if there is a really nice project that I'm interested in and if there is a place to actually do a PhD. Or otherwise, I would like to go to the industry, just to a company, probably a small company or a startup, and start working there.